Jack!嚟料啊！今日为大家介绍嘅系呢一只 SHF 嘅真骨雕超人吉田啊！好，俾大家睇下个盒先，咁就系前面就系咁样啦，侧边就好简单啦，佢个名啦，后边就系咁样噶啦。咁事不宜迟啊，同大家即刻开一开呢一只先。好，開咗佢啦。好，佢個盒都幾厚嘅，睇下。好，攞出嚟俾大家睇下先。咁樣有兩盒嘅超人吉田主題同埋其他嗰啲 pass 啊。咁樣咧，先睇咗本體先啦。咁唔好介意啊，因為其實呢只咧我已經買咗，其實已經開咗噶啦。咁變咗咧冇嗰啲膠紙嘅，純粹真係想開出嚟同大家分享一下呢一隻吉田嘅。咁我哋睇睇個本體先。咁前面啦、側面啦、後面啦，就係咁樣嘅。好，我哋睇睇佢個面相啊，睇下佢個前面個頭先，睇下佢個豆雞眼幾靚，好型仔嘅。佢啲銀色就係好靚嘅，唔錯唔錯。好，咁我哋睇下啲可動啦，我哋睇下個頭先啦。咁就睇咗佢轉個頭先啦。咁應該係啦，都係可以360度轉噶啦。咁冇問題啦。咁我哋睇埋。向前耷咁多啦，向後留意下佢嗰個旗啊，睇唔睇到啊？佢個旗呢度咧收到入去喎，睇下正喎呢一個，我哋望下收到入去啊，因為佢要連翻後邊呢一個，即係佢哋嗰個皮套嗰個拉鏈位啊，咁咪收得埋嘅。好，咁我哋睇埋個頭。左右領啦、啊，可以領到。咦，你揾我啊？可以領到個頭咁樣嘅喎、啊。好，繼而我哋睇下隻手啦，平舉先啦，都係一樣啦。好，平舉，平舉。咦，咁樣就舉完嘅咯喎。咁我哋睇埋其他啦。佢呢、這個係咯，真係舉完嘅咯。平舉係咁樣係盡嘅咯。咁樣咧，我哋睇埋，咁佢呢一個老鼠仔呢個位咧，轉得噶啦，冇問題啦，對翻呢個位嘅。好，咁呢一度咧，我哋屈一屈佢啦，屈一屈，掂曬啦，屈到咁多嘅，係啦。咁隻手啦，隻手向後咬呢一度，咬到少少嘅，係啦，咬到少少嘅。向前咧，我哋睇下向前啦，向前都系咬到少少嘅啫，咁都系轉得噶啦，係啦，咁冇問題啦。咁呢度係，哦，呢度係可以輕輕睇唔睇到啊？大家咁樣喐少少嘅可以。咁我哋睇埋都一樣啦。佢呢個位其實係騰到出嚟嘅，如果唔係點樣？變大隻佬啊！點樣出死光啊？可以騰到出嚟嘅，冇問題嘅。擺呢個 pose 先，呢、這個應該唔知道大家熟唔熟啊？我叫你試下。好啦，咁我哋睇埋其他可動啦。咁我哋睇個腰啦。咁個腰咧，其實兩個關節嘅，呢度啦，同埋呢度啦。咁我哋都一樣睇咗向。後先啦，向後就可以咬到咁多嘅，係啦，咬到咁多嘅。向前咧， 向前耷低睇下先，向前啦。咁啊之後左右領啊，可以扭到咁樣嘅喎，冇腰骨咁喎。咁啊睇埋個底褲邊上面呢個位啦，咁都係向前向後都得嘅。咁我哋向後咬咧就咬到咁多嘅，向前咧。向前咬都咁多嘅，計埋上面嗰橛，對唔住老闆，計埋個頭咬都咁多嘅。啊，咁佢個腹肌呢個位咧，其實係啲軟膠嚟嘅，撳到入去嘅，睇唔睇到啊？大家撳到入去嘅。咁啊，繼而我哋玩完隻手啊，輪到玩隻腳啦。咁我哋平踢啦、平舉啦，咁啊可以咬到咁多嘅。係啦，佢呢個係咪拉出式關節嚟噶？呢個係咧拉出式關節嚟嘅。咁啊，可以睇埋個前踢先，我哋先前踢咗先，前踢冇問題啦。咁多後踢咧，後踢咁多好。如果拉完出嚟向前咧，哦，再踢到多少少朝天腳啊，冇得頂啊！好，睇埋佢呢一 part 啦，呢一度再咬後咧，喂，佢接得曬落去咁滯喎，大佬，佢會彈翻出嚟咯。佢始終個小腿都有少少肌肉啊，咁頂一頂，咁最盡就咁樣啦。咁就都係可以左咬右咬嘅只腳呢一 part， 睇下先，係啦，左咬右咬嘅可以。咁啊，睇埋只腳板啦。咁只腳咧，左右少少啦，嗱，左右少少嘅啫。咁啊，睇埋前後啦，前後前面先，嗱，前面咁樣啦。後邊咧，後邊就咁樣啦。咁啊，睇埋個腳尖啦，腳尖都有還原到佢皮套嗰個腳尖嘅。咁就向上咬，咬到咁多嘅。咁佢可動就係咁樣啦。喂，但係你睇下佢外觀嗰啲，喂真係冇得頂喎、啊！你睇下佢真係好有型喎、啊！你望埋佢眼燈，係真係真心靚仔喎、啊！睇完本體咧，我哋就睇一睇啲配件啊。咁就二四六八十十二十四十五。其實有十五隻手，咁呢一隻就係同阿超人迪迦握手嘅手啦。咁其他都係啲放緊攻擊啊、飛緊啊嗰啲手嘅。咁另外呢一隻就出緊激光嗰隻手啦。咁就呢一個就係準備飛個光輪出去嗰隻手，連住個光輪。咁呢個就自然就係飛咗個光輪出去嗰個 pass 啦。咁都會有嗰個地台同埋嗰碌棍，你睇下想擺高啲定係擺低啲，就貨翻呢一個光輪嘅。咁叫得超人啊，咁梗係得三分鐘時間啦。咁啊點會冇呢眼紅色燈咧？咁都係一樣啦。事不宜遲啊，我哋轉一轉啲 pass， 轉一轉啲 pose 俾大家睇下先。擺咗呢個先，變身 pose 啊！轉埋呢個十字死光嘅 pose 俾大家睇下啦，就係有型嘅，不過好似唔係好夠頭喎。不過唔緊要啊，成隻都靚嘅。咁啊，我哋之後睇埋佢換燈啦。換燈咧，其實佢呢度有個凸起嘅位啊，方便咩？方便你咁樣掹佢出嚟嘅，睇唔睇到啊？咁樣掹佢出嚟，咁好小心啊！因為佢呢個件咧好細件嘅，好容易咧就會消失咗噶啦。咁啊，記得攞出嚟啊，穩陣啲，擺啲安全啲嘅地方啦。咁拆咗之後咧就係咁樣嘅。咁我哋換翻佢眼燈先啦，佢唔夠時間就會紅燈噶啦嘛。咁換一換佢眼燈先。好，等一陣啊，吉田，換一換眼燈先。 哇，好鬼難攞啊！呢啲真係要好小心攞啊！你一個唔小心咧，佢跌咗落地下咧，就唔知道會去咗邊度噶啦，所以真係要好小心咁攞。好，哇，真係好難攞啊！各位等我一陣啊，攞緊啊，稍等啊。好，咁啊攞咗眼燈先，咁啊攞完眼燈啦，咁我哋即刻換外睇下先。呢、這個真係要好小心啊，望望先。咁佢有個凹位嘅，呢度就有個凸起呢一個位嘅，咁應該就呢度係擺落去底下嘅。睇下先，擺落去底下。好，揾一揾先。揾下先，好搞掂，就系咁样啦。俾翻啲声嚟听下先，系啦，就系咁样嘅。咁转咗灯之后就系咁样嘅。咁佢一定会就嚟死先会红灯噶嘛。咁啊，红灯即系代表咩咧？就系要出死光啦。咁转埋个死光 pass 俾大家睇下先。今日咧大致上咧就係咁多啦，咁希望大家可以幫我 like 啦、訂閱啦、分享啦、撳埋個鐘仔啦，咁我哋好快咧就會又有下一條片噶啦，咁我哋下次再見啦，拜拜。Yeah!